Excellencies, generals, ladies and gentlemen, we now invite the military gender advocate of the year, Major Radhika Sen, to step forward.